brought to you by GTA. We start with you.
The Kaimana Gila is one of two Matson container ships that are the largest in the U.S. They're part of a new trend towards supersized cargo vessels. Matson Vice President and General Manager Bernie Valencia says it can carry more than 3,200 20-foot containers, or about 900 more than the boats that currently serve Guam. To put it in perspective,
the ship is 854 feet long, so that's equivalent to almost three football fields or 900 basketball courts. I also talked about the Transamerica building in San Francisco. So this ship is as long as the height of the Transamerica building in San Francisco.
Valencia says along with much greater capacity, the boat is also faster, more fuel efficient, and better for the environment.
This ship was built with a lot of environmental standards and a lot of environmental technology that will be needed in our future. So we have double hull tanks, we have more efficient hulls. In the future, if and when LNG is available in Guam, we have the availability to add LNG tanks to this ship, and we also have dual fuel tanks where we can run LNG.
It's now part of Matson's five-vessel weekly rotation, along with four of the current smaller boats, so the Kaimana Gila will call here about every 5 weeks. For Guam's News Network, I'm Nestor Leconto.
Brought to you by GTA. We start with you.